the Pikes Peak Education Association is actually protesting back-to-school learning by signing their last will and testament in front of the El Paso County Board of Health. The Colorado Education Association posted these photos on Facebook of the teachers signing their wills.